a softly spoken scalp massage with some ear to ear whispering. Let's get started. Has it been stressful? Did you get what you needed to get done? Back of your scalp. The top. What did you do today? Did you have any fun today? Are you feeling more relaxed since I started? Scalp massage. I would hope so. It's relaxing for me just to run my fingers through your hair and play with it. Tussle your roots. You need my fingers. fingers and nails into your scalp, relieving small itchiness and little tickles. And relieving a little tired. I had a long day too. Errands to run. And had to go to class. I could use one of these scalp massages right about now too. So maybe you could give me one next. Once all of your melted away. Some scritches. skin. Do you feel more relaxed? Do you feel more at peace? Do you feel more sleepy? Do you want to go to sleep? Or do you want to stay up a bit longer? And I can keep running my fingers through your hair. Giving you a bit of finger rubbing on your temples. Leaving little itches. See, as your roots are disturbed, they tickle the little parts on your head. And it can be very relaxing to have those. Do you want scritches? Down the back of your neck. Behind your ears. Your hairline. On top of your scalp. So tired. I have a backache. So I'm not bored. I'm just tired. Maybe knowing that I'm tired. Make you feel tired. I'm not working too hard to norm sleepiness at night. Are you sleepy? Thank you. Are you going to be going to bed soon? Do you want little scratches? Are you feeling sleepy? Are you feeling relaxed? Are you feeling like you're ready to go to bed? More scritchens. Okay, you're the boss. For you to give me a scalp massage now, if you're not too sleepy. It's kind of weird. Either I win, because I made you very sleepy with my scalp massage, or I win if I get a scalp massage because you're not tired enough. So do I lose? Do I win? Depends on what you say. So if you're going to go to sleep, you can do that. You can just give me a scalp massage tomorrow. But if you want to give me one now, then you can.